On the contrary, there's a very good word. Am I right, Daniel?
Tell them what it is.
Right.
It's supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you're always so precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Because I was afraid to speak when I was just a lad. My father gave me nose a freak and told me I was bad. But then one day I learned a word to show me I can nose.
The biggest word you've ever heard, and this is how it goes.
Oh, supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious. If you say it loud enough, you're always so precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
When Duke and Mother Rogers pass the time of day with me, I say the special word and then they ask me out to tea.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Even though the sound of it is something quite atrocious, if you say it loud enough, you're always so precocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.
Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious. Supercalifragilisticexpialidocious.